Hello and welcome students to the section 9 of the course Website Pen Testing SQL Injection Attack. So what we are going to learn in this section, first of all we will learn about the overview process of SQL injection attack. Then we will learn about how you can attack on a web application using SQL injection. Then we will take a look at HTML injection attack, and finally we will attack on a website using Kali Linux operating system. SQL injection attack overview. So what we are going to learn here, we are going to take a look at couple of points. First of all, we will learn about what is SQL injection and how it works. And then we will learn about how you can perform SQL injection using various operating systems. So first of all, what is SQL injection? So you can see in the first point that SQL injection is a web-based attack which uses malicious SQL queries to attack on a web database. Yes. So the meaning is quite simple, that SQL injection uses malicious means harmful SQL queries, structured query language, right? And which is used to attack on the website. Website means the backend of the website, which is called web server or web database. So to gather information from web database, attackers generally use malicious SQL queries to attack on a web server. Second, you can see here that SQL injection attack can gather sensitive information. So what kind of information it can get? It can gather information about the usernames of customers or passwords or phone numbers, addresses, fax numbers, email IDs, etc. So these kind of sensitive information can be gathered by using SQL injection technique on websites. The process is quite simple. This is a simple process. Is the attacker. Attacker uses internet, right? And by using internet, he sends malicious query to the web server of the particular website, right? So this is the first step and this is the second step, all right? And the third step, web server provides all the information gathered and provides to the attacker directly. So whatever information is available inside web server, it fetches the information and provides it to the attacker. An attacker can use that information for harmful purposes. So this is a simple process of SQL injection. Now how you can perform SQL injection, that we are going to learn in the next videos. So this is all about the overview of SQL injection, and in the next video we will learn that how you can attack on a buggy web application using SQL injection attack process. So thank you so much guys.